I'm going to make a very easy and simple recipe. This is made with a can of this fish named Saury. It sounds like I'm sorry. It's a Saury fish. It's also called mackerel pike. In Korean, 꽁치. So let's start. This is a radish I already peeled. Slice it thinly. So this is 1 cup, my cup, measurement cup. So around this 1 cup. Medium size onions, and onion is very make it tasty. Slice this. Then, 꽁치. We need to season this. Ginger around 1 teaspoon. Mince this. 1 tablespoon. Hot pepper paste around 1 tablespoon. 2 tablespoons soy sauce. And hot pepper flakes, 2 tablespoons. 1 teaspoon sugar. And mix this. It's like a seasoning, delicious paste. And this. We need 1/4 cup water. And cook. Around 8 minutes it passed. Now, can you hear the sound? And smells so good. Just only a can of 꽁치, it makes this my house so smells so good. Let's see. Ooh, great. Smells so good. Turn down the heat. We need to sizzle over low heat. Red chili pepper. This amount. And this is a green chili pepper, very spicy, huge, eh? And long green chili pepper. But I'm not going to use all, but this green chili pepper flavor definitely you need to use for this dish. This green chili pepper flavor really goes well with this dish. And the green onions. So today all the ingredients are really huge, so I'm going to use this amount. Because we make that only a small portion, so all together maybe around 1 cup, yeah. And then we wait until it's cooked. From the beginning it took 20 minutes. This is the radish, right? So radish has to be cooked properly, and really now it's a little flexible, well cooked. So but I'm going to cook a little longer. So now I'm going to add this colorful green stuff. Yeah. And cook a few more minutes. This stew is sizzling, smells so good, and then I'm so getting hungry right now. Let's open. Let's open. So I'm going to turn off the heat. Done. You can serve this way. I made white rice today. I feel like having some just white rice. And let me taste it. 꽁치, radish is very delicious. Green chili, red chili, Okay, and sauce more. See, inside look like this. Okay, rice first, always. Really delicious. If you like to make this for your children who can't eat the spicy food, and take out all spicy stuff, onion, garlic, and ginger, soy sauce, and a little bit sugar, and then it will be tasty also. Your children will love it. I'll eat more. Make it cheap, easy, delicious, healthy. Why not? Right? Okay, when you make this, please update me how yours turns out. Cheers! Today, we made 꽁치조림. Enjoy my recipe. See you next time. Bye!